abandon their post because they were defending their own families. And to top it off, Al-Qaeda also went after the sheikh of the tribe that ever took the tribe and murdered him and left his body where it couldn't be found for some period of time, about 4 days. That incensed the other sheikhs because that's a great insult in their culture. And then it follows what's been described, you described as a Spartacus language. It is, and I can't take credit for...